been married and married, and often I've sighed. I'm never a bridesmaid, I'm always the bride. I never divorced them, I hadn't the heart. And remember those sweet words, till death do us part. I married many men, a ton of them, and yet I was untrue to none of them, because I bumped off every one of them to keep my love alive. Sir Paul was frail, he looked a wreck to me. At night he was a horse's neck to me. So I performed an appendectomy to keep my love alive. Sir Thomas had insomnia, he couldn't sleep at night. I bought a little arsenic, he's sleeping now alright. Sir Roger played the harp, I cussed the thing. I crowned him with that harp to bust the thing. And now he plays where harps are just the same. To keep my love alive. To keep my love alive. I thought Sir George had possibilities, but his flirtations made me ill at ease. And when I'm ill at ease, I kill at ease. To keep my love alive. Sir Charles came from a sanatorium and yelled for drinks on my emporium. I mixed one drink, he's in memoriam. To keep my love alive. Sir Francis was a singing bird, a nightingale, that's why I tossed him off my balcony to see if he could fly. Oops. Sir Peter had an incongruity, collecting girls with promiscuity. Now I'm collecting his.